Developers of MetaMask, a browser extension that interacts with decentralized Ethereum applications, have introduced a new version of the software. According to the developers, in version 8 software the level of confidentiality is increased. Also added the function of selecting one or more accounts to communicate with the selected website or create a new account for a particular site. A new feature makes it easy to switch between accounts. You watched the news of KCN. See you later.